The scariest thing about fentanyl is the potency, and I've seen maybe an overdose here and there to at least 2 or 3 overdoses a day. If you continue to use, I just want to inform you that these are your resources that you can use to help you use safely.